he takes what we built, fuck that. I am declaring all-out war on that asshole.
Hell yeah! It's a revolution! I'll rally the troops. Tell everyone to meet us there.
You know Marshall won't fight this kind of war. They'll fight a war of red tape. You need to think this out.
I have thought it out. I'm gonna fucking kill Atticus.
Saw that coming.
But that won't solve our problem.
It'll solve my anger.
This is a binding legal document. You can't just shoot your way through it. Maybe we try using our words this time.
Fine. I'll call Atticus and tell him why I'm gonna fucking kill him.
A step in the right direction.
You have called Marshall Defense Industries. Please listen to the menu options as they have recently changed.
What do I press to speak to a person?
For customer service, press 1. For billing, press 2. For the complaints department, press 3.
Finally.
All of our operators are currently busy. To leave a callback number, press 1. To leave a message, press 2. To leave a death threat, press 3.
Fuck you. 3.
Sorry, that inbox is full. Goodbye.
See? Tried words. Back to murder.
Murder can't solve everything.
You shut your mouth.
I'm just saying we'll need to use our heads to get out of this one. This is more complicated than our usual shit.
Look, let's just kill Atticus first, so everyone can calm down and then you can think of a real solution.
Sounds like a win-win. You know, except for Atticus. But fuck him. Am I right?
Wow, you know you two are being enablers right now.
Looks like the gang's all here.
We're here. Let's bust in and make our way to the top floor. That's where Shithead's office is. The Saints don't belong to you! Gotcha.
Cover yourself!
Red tape.
Atticus, you son of a bitch! Come down here and fight me!
Much as I love to see Atticus fight his own battles, that is not a style.
Then we take the elevator straight to him.
Ah!
off any reinforcements.
Copy that. Stay safe. I don't know what to do to Atticus first. Punch him in the face or kneecap him.
You could just shoot him.
Nah, I want to draw this out. Make him feel it, you know?
Curb stomping?
Kind of a pain to haul him outside.
None of that will help our cause. You know that, right?
Then what will?
We could tie it up at court.
In court? We're criminals.
Not in Marshall's books. I'm sure they'll list us as a corporate acquisition. Play it right and we could drag this out for years.
We're not waiting years, okay? Except for in this fucking elevator. Seriously, what the fuck?
What happened? Why'd we stop?
Security lockdown. We're on foot from here.
Welcome to Marshall Defense Industries. What may I help?
See? Won't take us years to get through it this way.
We're not actually getting through.
Welcome to Marshall.
Shit, it's a trap!
The sniper's on the upper floor. I should snipe him back. Snipers are pinning us down.
Getting pretty good at this.
You got me, you filthy rat! See? Won't take us years to get through it this way.
We're not actually getting through.
Shit, it's a trap!
Sniper's on the upper floor. I should snipe him back. Gotta take those snipers out.
Make sure no one follows you.
Hey, if you get any downtime, search the legal files for documents on the acquisition.
Marshall Research and Development.
I don't think so.
Key card required.
Damn, it's locked. Check the desks. Someone always leaves their key card at work.
Why can't I just shoot it?
That's not how it works. I told you. You can't just shoot your way through all your problems.
Fine. No key card here.
Where are they?
not seeing a key card.
There is an incoming call from Atticus Marshall.
So, did you really think you could just waltz into my building and take your little savings back? This assault is nothing more than a temper tantrum. You go ahead. Shoot whomever you like. I'll be high. Destroy the whole fucking building. I'll rebuild. And it won't change. I'll still own you. Because I have more lawyers than you have wolves. In the end, I will. I will always win.
Nothing here either.
Got you outnumbered. Get a load of me.
This guy has a key card.
See? I told you so.
You told me I'd find one in a desk. I had to murder this guy to get it.
I guess we're both right. Shall we go?
Like you to leave.
Welcome to the Marshall Executive Floor.
Intruders located. Putting them down.
Well, shit.
You can address the painkillers.
Coming for you, you old bastard. Eli, I'm coming!
Oh, hurts so bad!
Oh!
Weapons Sergeant!
We're stopping you here!
That pack he's wearing! It's powering the guns!
Your ivory tower is gonna fall!
And shoot the pack. Ammo's out!
Damn, thing's overheating!
Coming for you, you old bastard. Smells like privilege in here.
Thank you.
Your ivory tower is gonna fall!
Welcome to the Marshall Executive Floor.
Intruders located. Putting them down.
Well, shit.
Okay, move up.
Reloading.
This is for executives only.
Oh. I'm on your side.
Your ivory tower is gonna fall!
I feel the sepsis coming! Don't leave me to die!
On cooldown!
That pack he's wearing is powering the guns!
Don't think I'm gonna make it.
Ooh. Back up! Get in
there's
here!
No target.
I'm coming for you, you old bastard!
What a sale!
A-Force pack!
Back up! Get in here!
Smells like privilege in here. for Atticus's last stand?
You go on. I'll see if I can find anything useful in here.
Suit yourself. I'm coming, motherfucker. You son of a bitch! Wait, Myra Starr?
Didn't take you long to get up here. You are a plucky one.
Where's Atticus?
Oh, he turned tail and flew away the second you entered the lobby. I told him this whole Saints business would bite us in the ass, but he never listens.
Then give us back the Saints.
As chair of the board, I could. Only problem is Atticus holds that title. That man has been a bee in my bonnet for a long time. How about we help each other out?
Fine. Tell me where he is and I'll kill him.
Now, not so fast. You kill Atticus and his seat on the board will pass to his next of kin, who won't help you.
Well, then I'll kill them too.
And then their kin, and then theirs. The Marshall family is large and ornery. They'll never help you. But you help me vote him off the board, and I'll scratch your back real good.
So, how do we do that?
If you make Atticus look bad enough, our company's stock price will tank. Shareholders will panic, and the board will have no choice but to change leadership. That's when I'll take over and give the Saints back to you.
All right, you got yourself a deal.